Alright guys, welcome back to episode 4 of the Destiny playthrough, let's play, storyline, walkthrough thing that we're doing. It's fun. But yeah, today we're gonna carry on with the moon.
I think it's like the third
mission. Yeah, third mission story. No, story mission on the moon.
There's a map?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, there's a map to play.
Yeah. Gotta time this just right. Geronimo! Yeah, no, she's like, ah! It's like, can you please be quiet? I'm recording a video here.
What?
I was like, he just went, ah! And I was just thinking, can you please be quiet? I'm recording a video here.
you got the,
Yeah. You can't prove anything! Level 7, level 8.
That's rare.
Wait, is that a strike mission? No, strike mission. Yeah, no, I thought it was a strike mission, but it wasn't. It's only a story mission. So. The Sword of Crota.
Wait a minute.
What?
If it's that sword one,
it? Yeah, it's called the Sword of Crota. I said that like 30 seconds ago. Records for anything on the Temple of Crota.
Listen, long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber. Guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
Well, that's interesting.
Yeah, basically, you've got to take out, I think it's like three guys before that, because they built the sword, you've got to take them out.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him.
How?
But you gotta kill the, Swarm Princes to actually deal with the sword. And you've gotta kill the three guards. Which is a tenth sword. Plus all the little troops around there and all the, knights.
Sounds fun!
But luckily, the, three guards only fight you one at a time. So you're not, like, having three of them on you.
Sound real fast.
The ritual site is up.
Oh shit, jeez! No,
I'm
gone.
I'm down.
Oh, I'm alive.
Where am I? I found a cave.
Ow! I'm like.
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was moaning about. Oh! Kirby! If that actually hits someone. Where are we meant to be? That way.
Yeah. Oh,
loot crate. Where are you? All the way over there, god damn it. Did you just fall off?
Dave!
Ah, that's a knight.
Dave!
Oh shit, no! Oh my god! That was close. That's funny. Where's this loot crate?
Up on the wall.
Oh shit, no, no, ooh. Up on what wall?
I'll stay when I get up.
Jump!
Oh shit. Yeah, I'll give you a hand! Ah. Oh, I see it.
Fucking Mike. I couldn't make that jump.
Cyrus B. Helium filaments and 40 glimmer. I don't want... Wait, is that... Yeah, I don't want a machine gun.
I get three things.
I only got... Whoa. Wait, did I get two? Well, I think I only got two plus glimmer. Oh, 1800 damage. I'm doing 1700 damage. Like in a headshot. Yep. I love you, like, that Shank's OP. And I was like, bitch, please, one shot. One shot. I'm like one, I'm one sheet's cousin. Do you not get that reference, or...?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I was just like, am I gonna get a response? What's that?
This is where we'll find him.
Oh, this is where I'm supposed to be.
Is there one of them not there?
Hello,
housekeeping!
Ow.
Fuck,
ding ding. Oh, behind us, what? Ow. Oh, hello. Pff, no chance.
One down. I'll lead us to the others.
So is this a cave or is this just an entrance? Oh, that's a cave. Nothing. God damn it. Oh, ammo. I got my supercharge for the next one.
He's right
here. Come on! Thank you. Alright, just get started without me, it's fine. Wait, is that a cave? Huh. It's a cave!
There's three knights here, be warned.
Oh, there's nothing here. Oh!
Guardian down.
Yeah, I can really warn myself next time.
I've been in here. To the face. Oh! Don't jump down there.
How you doing down there? I don't get why you decided to jump down there.
I thought it might have been a shortcut. Like, I thought it would have winded round down there. But it didn't.
But I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
There we go.
Because that's so unsettling, isn't it? Oh, item. Here, right, by this rock. Stratus 3.0. Stratus 3.0, I'm not sure. Probably Stratus.
But... Oh,
guardian down.
Oh wow. Oh, they're hallowed, are they? Well, that's nice. There's some orbs of light when you respawn. Ow. Jesus.
Oh,
Wow. Behind the pillar behind us, that's where the orbs are. Oh! Heavy ammo. Well, that's where I use. Oh, Jesus. Shane.
What?
Shane? Ow. No, but yes. Not stuck by, I can't get up. Stuck by, there's a fucking knight above me.
Oh, yeah. And you can't get up.
Well, I could. See. I only jumped once, but. Where is he? Hello! Oh shit, no. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to throw my throwing knife. Ow, ow. Shane! You really need to learn to stop firing when he uses that. That's a shame. He was firing at you, and you weren't moving. You were standing there. Ow! Charge! Ow!
Oh shit, get back!
How much health has he got left? Jesus.
Hello?
Apparently. Get me quick! Get me quick! Where is he? Oh, he's there!
Oh, shit! Dude!
Yeah, Shane? Ah, oh, shit. You mean wizards?
No. Witches.
The fuck's a witch? Oh, missed. Got him. Missed.
The sword is close. I can feel its power.
I'm gonna pop your head up. You know, so I can shoot it. Oh. Boom.
I didn't mean it!
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
Guardian down.
Yeah, I can see that there's a guardian down. You don't need to keep telling me there's a guardian down. Oh, look at that!
One of the exploding
ones. No, it's coming toward you.
Alright, this is the room. Basically, when we come to them, we just want to run around the stairs.
Basically run for our lives.
Clear them out.
I love how nonchalantly he says just clear them out, you know, because it's so easy. Hello.
Oh shit.
Well, I've nearly got a supercharge, so.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
There we go. Nope, not quite. Jeez. Hallowed wizard. Oh, that's great. His shield's out. Supercharge. Nearly dead. I can't see him now, so. If he had had more than that, I probably would have died, so. Let me fucking lunge at him! Why can't we just, like, use the sword?
Grab the sword. That should lure them out.
Oh, you can? Oh, that's not fair!
Why do you get to use it?
Because I picked it up. It doesn't work well against Swarm Princes, but apart from that, it's fucking big.
Wow. That's not fair.
Bitch.
That's not fair. You should have let me use it. Oh, grenade. Too slow, Shane.
He's a bitch. Oh my god.
I'm dead. Oh my god.
That's
when I die.
What's the big one?
I don't know. I haven't seen any big one. Oh wow, I'm dead.
What?
I'm dead.
I'm coming, you little bitch.
I wonder if you drop that sword when you die.
I do.
Oh, sweet.
They follow the sword as well, so whenever you drop it, they'll drop where it is. And they'll put it back where it was, like in that middle bit.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Here they come. Look good. That way.
Ah! Oh, strong! I've nearly got my supercharge.
Sorry, but I am.
There we go. And that was like absolutely useless against him. Oh shit. Wow. One hit. Wow.
One hit me. I tried to jump him.
Wow.
Yeah.
No, I want it.
I told you they're badass.
How do you? That's how.
You can do a special on it as well. You can special, you dig. It's like mad around. Nature is loads of around when you do it though.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Wow. Oh wow.
Mine. Sorry Shane, I can't hear you over the sound of me being absolutely epic other than dying once.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Oh shit. What do you think I'm doing?
That did absolutely nothing.
Oh! That! Ow! I tried to throw my throwing knife, and it didn't quite work.
No! You jumped down!
Yep.
Oh.
Give me up!
Nope. What the hell with this thing on my back?
Where is he? There he is. Oh wow, he wouldn't move with me. Oh shit, reloading.
Run. Jump! Oh, jeez. I love how you try to attack
him. Oh, jeez.
Nope.
Oh shit.
Just train around.
I love the fact that he jumps down, but he doesn't jump up. Yep, I can see that.
I'm jumping down. I don't know about you, but I'm jumping down.
Where is he? Oh, I know. Where is he? There he is. God damn it. I can see him, and then he goes behind a fucking pillar or something. God damn it! Where is he?
Oh, Mamma mia! Who's got your sword? I got your sword! Who wants their sword back? You want your sword back? Wait a minute, your special increases like rapidly while you put the sword in hand.
Yeah, I know. Oh fuck, that was a terrible throw. Yeah, I can see that.
Wow. Why did you stand there?
I didn't. I turned around and then ran into a pillar.
Why would you?
I turned around to run away and then ran. I turned around too far and I was in a pillar, facing a pillar, so. He could maybe, you know, attack him. You come for me, he says. The majority of the 30 seconds that I was dead, he was standing still.
Okay, I hit him, but... Guardian down.
No, that's not one more.
I see what your priorities lie,
Ian. Offense over defense, all the time. Every day.
Yeah, offense, two of us attacking them.
Oh, that's a prince! That's a prince! I did not realize that was another prince.
Yeah,
I did lie to
actually, the name
didn't pop up until I was literally right in front of him. And it was too late. Yes, attack a dead guy! That's a really smart move! He's literally just swinging his... Yeah. He hit me in one hit! I had no chance. Yeah? I've got the sword! We're fine, it's everything's good.
It jumped at me!
By that, I'm going to assume that everything is not good. No, you're not. What are you on about? Fucking Kobe. Oh wow. It's annoying that you can't fucking use your melee ability. Okay. Yep. Just. Up! Charge! Charge! Oh shit, never mind! I was literally. Oh shit, he's. I was literally just like. Nope. I was literally gonna hit him in the back with a special and then. Oh! That is how you do it.
That's right, baby. Oh, no!
Oh my god, it's great. Oh shit, run! Nope. Run. Oh my god.
I couldn't turn around in time. There was no way. He's coming back this way, doesn't he?
Oh, are you joking? Where is he? Where is he?
He's stopped on the third. Oh, he's coming this way. He's at me now. He's just hitting me. He's like...
Yeah, that's what he was doing for me. Oi! Oi! Your mama's ugly! Oh
don't
shit, no!
Don't do that!
Oh wow. It fucking went the wrong direction. It went the wrong direction. Usually it knocks him back. Like, the super knocks him back, so...
Supercharge, ready?
Where is he? He's this way. Where is he? Is he glitched? Or he's underneath us?
Oh shit, that's
good. Oh, there he is. Oi! Come here! Come towards the grenades! That's right. Towards the grenades! No! Towards the grenades! Oh jeez. Run! Run! Goodbye, Shane. Goodbye, Shane. You realize he followed you. I'm not! He's following you! He's turned around now. Oi! Your mama's fat! Oh shit, no! Ooh! Yo, your mama's fat. He's right behind me. He's right behind me.
I slowed him down for you.
Guardian down.
I saved you.
Nah, I was fine.
I don't need you.
Where is he?
Right by me. He's just slicing me up.
I know, it's ridiculous. He just like smashing. Oi, your mama's fat. Oi, your mama is fat!
Well... Clearly he got upset
before he died. Oh, nope, never mind.
Dave.
No, oh no, I'm dead, no!
Wow.
Wow.
Oh.
Brilliant. That's great. Shut up, Shane. God. Nope, mate. Oh, wow.
Why save on your own?
Wow. Fucking dick. Don't die now, Shane.
I won't.
Oh. Princess? Maybe? No, no princess. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Do you mind hitting my corpse? I want my baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby. I want my baby back ribs.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Back down. Stricken actor.
Oh.
What did hit her? Did hit me?
Guardian down.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, shortcut. Ah, Shane. I was literally right there. Where is he? Yeah, but where? Fuck you.
Coming up to you now.
Oh wow, I hit him! It's ridiculous that he can just get you in one hit. Give me up quick. Fuck. Grenade! Oh shit. Run! Opposite direction! I'll try and distract him for you. Wait, mate! Wait, there we go, supercharged. Shane, run! Run, Shane! Run! Wait, your mama's fat! I said your mama is fat! I missed him. Oh no, I'd gone for like 88 damage. Where is he? He's underneath me. Oh yeah, he's coming for me. Certainly. Kobe! Oh no. Oh shit, now he's coming for me. Kobe! Nope. Wait. That! Oh. Wait, I was pressing the wrong button. That's why I wasn't Kobe. Kobe! Wow! Oh, what? He just disappeared.
What?
The fuck just happened? He just disappeared and was... Your mama is fat! Magic? Say, could you repeat that? I don't speak. Where is he? Oh, Shane.
It didn't one hit me. I like had no health left, but it didn't one hit me.
Oh! Alright, your mama is fat! Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's still following me. Run, Shane!
Why are you gonna run this way?
Because I wasn't gonna run past it. What kind of fool do you take me for? Where is he? Oh shit, there he is. Pow! Get back. Did I say you could come near me? Shane. Actually getting told off on oh shit, Prince. I swear your parents hate you, just saying. Get out of here. Get out of here. Where is he? Nope!
Woo.
Guardian down.
Yep, I can see that. Oh. Wow! Coming after you.
You.
Oh shit. Nope. Following me. following you. Oh! That failed. Hey, hey, your mama is fat. Your mama is hella fat. You caught. Run, Shane. Keep running. Oh. Yeah, he's coming for me. He's coming for me. Oh, Jesus. I got lucky. He, like, completely missed me. I don't know. Like, all the knights do that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Turned around.
Yeah. I got hit.
Oh shit. Ah, this has got to be like the most interesting thing ever. So, or that you've played. Still got like, by your reckoning, another 3 planets after this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, hey there. Did I say you could come up those stairs? Oh shit. Nope. I'm dead, I'm so dead.
Oh, no scope into the safe.
And grenade now. I hit him with a grenade but I died.
I was trying to
say that. Staying alive. Staying alive. He says after he dies. Don't die. I don't know. I was taking a drink of water! Missed him. Oh shit. I got an item. A black wax idol.
Yeah, it's the hive.
Can jump! Where is he? Where is he? Nope! Denied!
Here we go.
Nope. I wasn't ready! I wasn't ready!
Behind you.
Shane!
I'm dead.
You shouldn't have run up to him.
Hey, there's one behind me, I couldn't turn around.
19
death. Oh my god, it's gonna
be stupid. Oh wow. Oh, I'm still alive! Okay. I thought I died, I've got no health left. That didn't work out as well as I hoped. I shockwaved a group of them and then there wasn't any there. Just run. Just run. I got 7 seconds, so... Hey, boy!
already next.
Oh wow, he would jump off, wouldn't he? Here they come!
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Ow, ow! Run! Run! Oh my god. Oh, thanks. Jump down for me. That makes it easier. Oh! Run. Saved your life. Oh, shit! I'm gone. Shit. Your mama! Where'd he go? Your mama is fat and ugly! Missed him. No, no, ooh! Ow. I timed it slightly badly, like less than a second out. I hit him and then I jumped back into a wall. I got 8 seconds. Unless you can get me up in 5, 4, 3, 2. Where is he? Oh, there he is. What's wrong?
Over here, you.
Hello. Oh, wow. He was looking in the opposite direction. Yeah, I know. Shane!
Run!
He kinda blocked. Oh, Jesus. Ah, no, I'm stuck. Oh, shielded! Ah! If I hadn't been shielded then, I would have died. I just wanna let you know. Oh shit, it didn't slow him down! Where is he? One hit on him should kill him. Definitely one hit.
Broke him in half.
Seems.
It's really on when the end of the second one, run out the main door.
Why?
Because it's got all the way down.
Run! No! I'm stuck! Pillar! Shit. Push go. Gotcha. Who needs to run when you get, can stun him and then you need to run? Okay, that didn't work. Knocked him back too far. I don't know. Ow, ow, ow! Fucking acolyte. Oh shit. Ah, wow, you would then, wouldn't you? You would. I literally just shot him. Oh shit. That didn't stun him. Ow. I'm dead, by the way. he was attacking. Yeah, he's attacking me.
He's right next to you.
Yeah. Three, two, one. No special ammo. Oh, that's great. Give me some special ammo. Ah, he did give me some special ammo, but he decided to come after me. Oh, run! No, that's a pillar! Oh, that's special ammo. Oh shit, missed him! Missed him! He's got like no health left, wow. Gone.
Right, let's get out of there. Main door, main door, main door.
I'm following you.
Cover us, I've got a super charge. Wait, why are we. We've got to run out here. We can slowly get rid of them one by one.
This is when they all charge at the same time. Oh! He's not seen us yet. He's not shooting us yet. Okay. Come on, turn around. Gotcha. Oh, I didn't get a headshot. Oh, shit!
He's running back at the door.
Come on, sword, 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 sword. Ah, bollocks. I didn't get the sword. I got one round left.
Back up, back up, back up.
Got him. Shit.
So run back any time.
That was the worst grenade ever. Oh shit. Right, I'm gonna run in. When I get my supercharge, I'm gonna fire it at him, and I'm gonna run in there. And get the sword. Oh, Jesus, that's a lot!
I think
it's only him and you. No! No, it's not! I can tell you that for a fact! Oh, hey there! Why, hello there! fuck up! Ow! That was a bad idea. That's fine, don't bother. Stay the fuck alive. It's not chasing you, it's fun. It's kind of preoccupied with me at the moment. Shane? Yeah. Like, Shane, he's right in front of you. Shane? Oh, he's dead. We did it! It's the end of the episode.
One of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
That was ridiculous.
Yeah, I won't
believe this either. Absolutely ridiculous. Ridiculous.
After all that, they won't get any drops on them.
It's ridiculous. Absolutely. To be fair, I did get some items in between, but still. Well,
yeah,
I got a...
Big
yeah. Yes. Yeah,
even if it's like a white drop, like iron drop.
Yeah.
Something.
What do we get?
One.
A sniper. That's worse. And a helmet. What do you get? Blade shot. Why did I not get blade shards?
You probably did, but you've got probably like three things.
Sad face. I don't think I got them. Probably, but still. Yeah. Yeah, I got them. I did get them. Pulse rifle, no. 72 attack, 72 attack. No. Helmet, much better. I don't want a pulse rifle, that's crap.
Oh,
I'm gonna sneeze! Yeah, that wasn't nice. Ooh, I can almost buy a thing. I can almost buy a thing. Yeah, like a ship or something. Or a sparrow. Actually, I'll buy a sparrow, because that's functional.
I've got
7.2. I got like 2.2. Yeah. It's functional, so. Like, if the ships were functional, it would be nice. Yeah, but aesthetics only do so much. I do like the fact that, like, in loading screens like this, you see, like, all of your team or fire team.
Yeah.
But I don't understand why...
Yeah,
but that... kind of leads to, I don't understand why you don't see your entire fire team in cutscenes. No, that would have been nice. Oh, it's daytime. Yeah, pretty much. Xerxes C. Xerxes. Oh, thank you. I love that.
Oh, okay, I'm out.
What is it?
Still 100 enemy damage.
Ah, it's easy enough. Goodbye.
Guardian.
50 defense, 40 defense, 53 defense, carry more ammo for pulse rifles, grenades, hits, restore melee, energy. See, what have I got? 44, so that's 6. That's 40, what is that? Arms. That's 4. That's 53 chest. So chest is really... Yeah, I'll go for chest then.
Why did it?
Huh?
Why did it?
Chest gave me more armor compared to anything else, so... Plus it gives me 28 strength. Which reduces...
You have questions, Gavin?
Which, go to orbit, okay. So, stick things in the... Yeah, I'm gonna stick things in the vault, and then... And then we'll end it! Episode 4! We did, what, one mission? Yeah!
Yeah, it took us like an age ago.
Really? I hadn't noticed. Black wax idol. As you strike down hive enemies, last a short time, definitely not made of wax. Alright, where are you? Oh, nice robe you got there. Nice dress.
I like it.
You're wearing a dress.
I'm a warlock.
You're wearing a dress.
You and a fucking guy naked. Okay.
You sure about that? Fucking do it, mate.
Okay, fine.
Alright, so yeah, this has been episode 4 of the Destiny Let's Play walkthrough thing that we do occasionally, like twice a week at 5 o'clock PM GMT, British summertime stuff. Everything you need to know about the channel is, as always, in the description below. It's been Stevie, and it's been Metzi, and I've been having fun. Apart from that mission, that wasn't very fun. It took, like, an hour to do that one mission. It's not very fun. But yeah, hope you're enjoying watching us die again, and again, and again, and again, and again. But yeah, don't forget to tune in on Monday, where we'll have episode 5 up, and hopefully finish the moon off. And we'll be, hopefully, that means we'll hopefully be going to Venus on Wednesday, but we'll see where we go. Don't forget to tune in on Friday for either Crucible gameplay, or more, like, patrolling or strike missions or something. Yeah. Peace.